What is up, everybody? This is Defunk, and we are about to play some PlayerUnknown Battleground. And right now, we are calling from the north.
What if we all just didn't kill each other and we just let it run out of time?
Hey, shut up, bitch.
Oh, what a Jew.
Party pooper.
Yeah, that name is a party pooper. We should ban him.
We better get out this freaking thing. We're gonna head for Dozville House. Way back there. Seem to see anybody around. So this should be pretty smooth. Yeah, don't see anybody around. Nobody knows where it's gonna be. Alright. We got a lot of control and discretion in this game. It is pretty good. Alright, people. Start looting. Backpack. First aid. Yay! First aid kit right away. Aw, now I could use a weapon, actually. I actually like a weapon more than first aid kit right now. Oh, we got a smoke grenade. Better watch out, I'll throw smoke at you if you try and attack me. Got all the freaking attachment for weapons, but no weapons. That is not that great. And nothing here. Loot this little building right here. Hopefully get something. Well, that is always something I like. Let's see, what attachment do we get? Nothing for current setup. Alright, thank you very much. Two-time scope. Oh, a trench jacket. Always good to have with the throw. A gun. Check this little shack here. You never know. Hit this house and then the other house is down there. Okay, we are far from safety, I think. Oh, it's okay because we got gas. Need a vest, a helmet, automatic weapon, check, helmet, shirt, check. Put some 2x scope on this guy, quick draw mag, yeah. We're not too bad. Set those houses. Hopefully we find a vehicle. Still got a little while. Backpack. Nope. Pick up some weapon ammo. I mean, yeah, nope, nothing. No, thank you. Vest. There we go. Backpack level 1. No, we got that. Check. Now, what do we have here? No, I don't want to swap. I like what I got so far. 2x scope again. Alright. Start running. We find a car, we're in business. This house has propaganda on it. No, nothing good. Start heading toward that area over there. Now that's one thing. I'm surprised how hard it is to find vehicles sometimes. And sometimes it's so freaking easy. Good. If we stay near the road, well, there's a motorcycle. Hallelujah. Come and loot a little bit around here. We still need a police vest. Or a vest. Something. And probably a better helmet be good. What was this? Extended mag. Nope. Oh. What can I switch? Nah, I'm not switching this. Hell no. Okay, we're gonna put gas mask. We do have Dune Buggy right over there available for us. Come on, little vest. I need a freaking vest. Bandages. Holy shit. We need to get the hell out of here. Now, I'm pretty to the point that we don't have any vests. God damn it. Classic. There's a vehicle out there. Okay, we're gonna have to get rid of a couple things. I don't need 2x scope. I don't need this. But I do need a first aid kit. And a police vest, come on. He had a vest, so we're gonna use this vest. What kind of backpack you had, dude? You have a good backpack? Level 2. Nothing special. You know what? Well, we're gonna use this motorcycle over there. We're gonna bring it over. Where are you hiding? He's gonna have to come out. Come on, dude. I know you're there somewhere. I knew you'd come back. God damn it. Get rid of the smoke grenades. Yeah, baby. I don't have much time. Let's get moving. God damn it. I'm driving. you motherfucker. Well, that was not a bad run, I guess. Thanks for watching, people. This was G-Fung playing PlayerUnknown Battleground and ranked 27, 2 kills. Not my best, but I'm getting better. Thanks for watching.